policy, and secondly, to get all the agencies in line working together.
The U.S. government launched the war.
We're still up.
Machine gun Johnny became a federal priority.
It was only through
He's not even in there no more.
By the U.S. government, the Justice Department, to say we want it back.
In 1988, Group 41 notified
He says, Mom, help me! Help me, somebody! Simon, what do you got?
We've got information from DEA that...
He's got the shell.
Simon.
...his name on the client list.
The ICAC immediately said, okay, I think we have something, someone important.
Agent Pang was told to go to Wang's listed business address and take down one of the biggest gangsters wanted by the U.S.
It was,
I walked around today.
Took a taxi to Jim Sacher. When I arrived, I saw a guy named Johnny. Said, yeah. I said, oh, Johnny, can you come back to my office?
Fried chicken.
What do we know?
80s hottest
grilled chicken.
That's all my business.
Add some sizzle to your life. Don't miss an episode. Get your favorite A&E series on DVD.